'Tis the ninth year of the reign of the judges. And I, Alma, being chief judge over all the land, do hereby confer my judgment seat upon Nephihah, and go to preach the word of God, to show the Lord's almighty hand. For corruption has bled once more into the land. And the people are stiff-necked, and the people are lifted up in their pride, and the Lord is not known or loved. And God has commanded me to preach his word, therefore unto the people I must go. So I go to preach the word of God, to show the Lord's almighty hand, and to bring forth the gospel's light into the land.
The synagogue.
But I built this place.
Thou art not worthy to be here. Get out of this holy place. Thou art filthy man. Look at thyself, wretched mongrel.
I wear the best that I own. They despise the poor, and they hate the weak, and they spurn the sick, and they scorn the meek. They are all lifted up by their costly apparel, though their temples were built by the poor. But the wealth they've attained strains their necks high with pride. Come to worship turned out at the door. Curse them all, for the souls they've denied, and the poor they deride. Curse their pride.
Women, listen to me. Amenihah needs the Lord. I bring thee now the word of God, his patient hand, his justly sword. Come with hearts of contrite faith, with humble souls forsake thy sin. Repent and come to heaven's door. The Lord will let thee in.
Behold, we know that thou art Alma.
Behold, we know that thou art high priest over the church.
Behold, we do not need thy doctrines.
Behold, we will not heed thy words.
And now we know that because we are not of thy church, we know that thou hast no power, and thou hast delivered up the judgment seat. Therefore thou art the chief judge no more.
Cast him out, cast him from the city.